What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute. All the latest JamiroQuai news, and this episode will specifically be about JamiroQuai merchandise. So let's get into more news about that. In JamiroQuai merchandise and little bits of news, I thought I recorded a JamiroQuai Minute to note two important pieces of news pertaining to JamiroQuai merchandise. The first being over on the R JamiroQuai subreddit, over on the JamiroQuai official website, I just wanted to make a note of some change that I just saw, and many members of the Jamily who go to the official or frequent the official JamiroQuai website might notice this change, but you will still be able to connect to the official JamiroQuai merchandise shop. But as I said, I reported this news over on the R JamiroQuai subreddit as a bit of a precautionary thing about going to the official JamiroQuai website. But the store at the official JamiroQuai website had always gone by a hyperlink called po.st. Well, apparently the po.st is a URL shortener. It's sort of a way for people to do a short link to a long link to specific points of interest on the internet. Well, apparently the original po.st hyperlink on the JamiroQuai official site to their store, online store, has expired. But that does not mean you can't access the official merchandise store for JamiroQuai at their official site. If you want to check out the shop at the official JamiroQuai website for a select amount of JamiroQuai merchandise from the Automaton album era that is still available, and bear in mind some of the pieces of merchandise are unavailable or are sold out on this store, but there are still some good pieces of merchandise you can pick up in your own time in your online shopping if you want to. I'll be sure to put a link to that but a link to the online JamiroQuai store that is not accessible through the original po.st URL shortener hyperlink on the official site in the description of this video down below. So be sure to check out that link if you want to check out the merchandise shop from the official JamiroQuai website. And then a second bit of news about JamiroQuai merchandise, as I talked about in probably a previous episode of the JamiroQuai Minute or JamiroQuai related video, Bravado Licensing has a good selection of officially licensed JamiroQuai clothing and merchandise currently available on Amazon.com. And this is not only on the American Amazon.com. Apparently, it is available on all the regional iterations of Amazon.com around the world. But at least for us Jamily here in the United States, if you're interested in checking out the full line of officially merchandised or officially licensed JamiroQuai merchandise of clothing and hoodies and what have you from Bravado Licensing, I'll be sure to put a link to the full page of all the offerings from Bravado Licensing in the sense of JamiroQuai merchandise from Amazon.com in the description of this video down below. And also, be sure to put a link to the JamiroQuai official store at the official JamiroQuai website down below in the description of this video down below. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody.